The word pain is derived from a Latin word called piona, which means punishment. Pain is subjective in origin and not objective. The person who experiences pain understands pain, not the husband, the son, or the daughter. Here we are talking of pain as a disease and not pain as a symptom. In elderly, pain happens all over the body. There is psychological stress as well as physical stress. The psychological stress is normally taken care with antidepressants, anti-anxiety drugs. The physical stress which results in pain is in the head in the form of headaches, neck pain, then in the form of cervical pain. There is backache in the form of lumbar pain, and there can be knee pain because of osteoarthritis. We can treat all these conditions by using various techniques. In India, Hinduja Hospital is the first hospital to start a pain management clinic where all these conditions mentioned above are treated on an outpatient basis. The patients show very good response to this treatment. Also, psychological evaluation and treatment is done simultaneously, which helps them to lead a fruitful and a healthy life.